Hello, hello. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Engineering here again from Malaysia. Kumusta? Don't throw away the onion skins. Use them to create organic potassium-rich fertilizer for all your plants, growing indoors or outdoors. Using it will increase their disease resistance, growth, strong stems, and productivity. This onion skin fertilizer will also be rich in calcium, iron, magnesium, and copper. There is, friends, not only onion skin, but also garlic and ginger skin, as our kitchen waste can be good to our plants. Pour all of them to the big pot and add water. And boil them. Oh, yes. You will always be. And gently push them down. When you see if it's already boiled, turn off the fire and put it aside to cool them down.
Two hearts that beat.
Friends, just have a look at what I have done.
I'll hold you close in my arms. I can't resist your charms.
I'm sorry for the unarranged pots because our garden renovation is still on.
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take.
Do not throw the remaining waste. Dig a hole beside your plants and use the waste as a compost.
I want to share all my love.
Do you remember my caladiums I had last time? They were just tiny little ones, but using organic, they had grown very fast.
Forever,
I'll hold you close in my arms. I can't resist your charms.
Look, she even has many babies. I even applied the fertilizer into my indoor plants. I had bought this Phalaenopsis orchid 3 years ago when she was a baby, and her flowers now is almost faded, but the other one give me another spike.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
You're every breath that I take, you're every step I make,
and
my beautiful blooms.
Oh, yes, you will always be my endless love. Two hearts that beat.
Do not forget to like, subscribe. God bless to all of us guys, and bye for now.
I'll hold you close.